rely on luck, well, this deck does the best job of it because one of its creatures is also a Sorceries.
Right.
You know, that'll do it.
You want to roll?
Sure. Yeah, that sounds like a good idea. Here we go.
Cool. All right, I'll play.
Fair enough. Ooh. Okay. I like it.
Do we have Flip Delver somewhere?
No. That's gummit, we don't.
That's fine. I'll put a counter in it or something.
Invest in.
I'm gonna keep.
Okay. Likewise.
I'm gonna play a Flash Drain, get a 19.
Alright.
There we go.
Whenever it feels like it.
Find a Tundra. That one.
Show me a Delver?
I am gonna play a Delver. Seems like a strong turn one play. In?
It is not. Okay. It resolves.
Go ahead. Stifle's an exile.
Over here. Oh, whatever works. I put it further away from the camera.
Yeah.
A wooded foothills.
Yeah.
Fetch. 18.
Sure. What am I thinking of playing here?
One second.
I think in fact. In fact, that's what I think.
Tropical Island?
Yep.
I'll play a Glistener Elf in just a minute.
It's in fact,
yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm teaming Glistener Elf, I have to represent.
Yeah. It's all good. It's all good.
Just when you think
I see Forcible on the Daze and the Stomping Ground, that's what I think, in fact. Because Daze isn't going to be anything that runs Shardless Bug. Daze could be Infect, it could be another Delver variant.
Yeah, I don't think they can run Daze in Shardless because...
It's a Cascade,
exactly.
Right. So that eliminates it.
So that's true.
Okay. I'm going to keep... Look, not reveal.
It's a Fugitive Wizard. Haha. Sword? Swords is good.
You'll get a 19.
I will.
Time for one.
And then I'll go to 18. I wasn't going to bother.
Go ahead.
You're right. We'll play it technically correctly.
Who's going to win, maybe?
Fetch?
Yep.
Forced?
Yep.
Blighted Agent to go.
At the end step, I'm going to Brainstorm.
That's fast.
Mm-hmm. Okay, sure.
Resolves.
You want me to Brainstorm?
Yeah, okay. You can Brainstorm. You don't have a fetch land out, so it isn't as good as it could be. By the way, am I at 17? Two fetches and a hit from Delver, plus one from the swords. So maybe I am at 18. Oh, no, I forced, so I am at 17.
We're going to untap.
Alright.
We're going to reveal a fiddle push. It's going to go into hit.
Breaking my heart, man. Breaking my heart.
I'm going to grab a dice.
Okay.
I'm just going to put a 3 on it to show indicate that it flipped, if that's okay.
That's a good way to do it.
We'll play a fetch land for the turn.
Yep.
I'm gonna attack for 3.
No blocks.
That is an emergency. I'm gonna fail push. Blight agent.
It has been pushed.
I'll pass the turn.
Off a cliff. Misty?
Mm-hmm.
Last turn?
We an instant. Or on a. Yeah, an instant is fine. Okay. Just need a shuffle. I didn't like the cards that were on top.
That's a good reason.
Oh yeah, I guess it's just gonna be perfect.
What the hell?
While we're in between, I'm just gonna cut some proxies out.
Untap.
All right.
Draw. That's a card. Play Tundra.
Well, if you weren't already ahead, the flood might be real.
Umazawa's shitting?
Oh my god. Okay, that's game.
Is this a game?
You'll equip it, and I won't be able to save any of my creatures.
You will not.
That's a thing. Alright, my friend.
You want to play first?
I would like to be on the play.
Yes. Figured. Alright.
Hello. Oh, you can be whatever color you want. I'm going to be green.
Sounds good. I'll be white. I figure out how that works.
Oh, yeah, it's that. Okay. Does that show up well?
Maybe.
White is the one that doesn't show up, so sorry.
It's fine. Nope, no problem.
Let's see how we're doing.
I just texted him.
Okay.
Okay. Nope.
Tropical Island. Pass turn.
I think the only thing else is I'm gonna play Delta. I'm gonna fetch.
Okay.
For a underground sea.
Show me a Delver?
I do not have a Delver.
Okay. Ponder?
I think I will ponder. Oh, all of my Delvers are right together. I'm glad I get the shuffle.
What a club. What a club.
It's just one of those things about playing Legacy is like you can just play like an incredibly low threat density and still get there. There's only six creatures in this deck. Eight creatures.
There's a
plus Batter Skull.
Four Delver, four Stoneforge with their equipment.
Yeah.
And then two Lingering Souls. So just two.
Oh yeah. Yeah, those are yeah.
There you go.
We're gonna attempt to ponder.
Ponder results. Okay. I appreciate that you played this like you played this before. That's awesome.
I've played a Delver variant. I didn't play this one.
I know it's not the case that they all play the same way, but
they don't.
You know, it's a tempo deck. You played tempo decks before.
Yeah.
Fatal Push, I think, is giving Esper the push you need. Better, you know. I'll pass turn.
I'm gonna fetch.
Feel a Misty coming on.
Did that eat you?
Yep.
Find a Tundra?
Yep. Stoneforge Mystic, get there.
If only, sir, if only.
I'm bad at this guessing game. Yeah. Force of habit. That's a lot of selection. But
it is.
I'll let it go. Someone's missing a creature or land.
I think that's correct. Take this. Go ahead. I've got 32 cards in the
deck. Alright. Let the counter war begin. Glistener Elf.
You got it.
I don't think it's long for this world, though.
I mean, it's good by me.
Pass turn? Kill it. Okay. No Fatal Push. Yeah. And that is it's showing. It's like the very bottom of the screen. You're good, dude. You're good. I don't have a line to mark it.
10 minutes. We're going to Brainstorm.
with a fetch land up. Yeah, it resolves.
I'm just going to fence these, since we seem to be going through the deck really quickly.
I'll just say for the camera, I have to operate under the assumption that I need to save counter magic for the threats and not the ways to get to the threats. Because otherwise he can bait me into countering a draw spell, and then something like Fatal Push is wide open.
Yeah, that's what we want. That's the correct way to do it. We're gonna get a 17.
Yep. Not that, like, the life total matters for you, I suppose.
Yeah. Well, it's just, like, I have to remember to keep mana up when I'm doing things, like...
You're fine, you're good.
Would you like to cut?
I'll try to get better about not doing it if I don't have to.
You're good, it's polite to offer. Thank you. Swords. Pass.
I think we'll fetch here. We'll do one, and then we'll do the other. Short cut.
Yeah. Sorry.
Alright.
It's good. Interesting.
Viridian Corruptor.
Yeah, it destroys artifacts.
Yeah.
You got it.
Pass turn. Trigger, trigger, trigger. Oh no, a little late, buddy.
Get there.
A little late.
That's neat.
This game's winner is.
Yeah, good call.
Alright. That's why I got
this. Take three. Blip, blip, blip.
Go ahead.
Okay, well, there's force now.
I'll be chilling.
Let's see what else you have going on. Probably should have paid for that with mana, actually. Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. You know, I think you're pretty good on counter magic here.
I think so, at the moment.
Wow. Am I playing reveal?
That's fine.
Alright.
Do you want to play with them right here? Or do you want
that, that's actually perfect. Can draw my card?
Mm-hmm.
I would like to go to combat.
You got it.
Swing?
No block.
Okay.
JK, terrible decision.
Invigorate.
This is interesting. This is a plus four, right?
Yes, exactly.
So I'm dead to another Invigorate, I'm dead to a Berserk.
Yeah.
I'm dead to... just insert other pump spells.
Pretty much. I was about to say any other pump spells. But to answer that question, Vines and Incumbents are the others they see Legacy play.
Got like three in the graveyard, so I'm not terribly afraid of the comments.
Yeah.
I'm gonna spell pierce.
You gonna spell pierce it?
Yeah.
That is a really a spell pierce.
No. I think I got the same attack.
Alright. It resolves, or the spell pierce resolves. Invigorate. So, good idea. Good move.
There's no reason not to do that. We're going to force build the chain stifle.
Pitching stifle? Okay.
No, it's just
become immense.
How many? You've got five?
I do. Yeah, that was when did they revive?
Yeah.
I had to fire them off in that order.
Well, Daze.
One.
We will. It gives a +6/+6, right?
Yes.
We're going to cast another Daze, returning Tundra to hand. No results. It's going to resolve.
Okay. 8. I don't have another Invigorate, so...
Well, I was like, if you have, yeah. If I did, I have another pump spell, but I have to tap them out in case you have a Berserk or something.
No, you did that correctly. That's, I was just saying I didn't draw the absolute nuts. And then, yeah, pass after that.
Play the Tundra, go ahead.
Yeah, no, attacks.
You don't want to think about
it. It's not about it.
No, it's not
about it.
There's a reason that you can. Unless you can, if you can negate.
Combat?
Sure. Block.
Berserk? 4-2 trample? It's a 2 tough.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm sorry.
We'll scoop it up.
God. Well, you're on the play for this next one, though, so...
Yeah, we'll see. So, like, I didn't have any threats in opening hands. So, like, I had a lot of, like, counters and a little bit of dig. But if I don't get any clock, then
I
it's a little bit harder.
The opposite problem. I had really? No blue cards. Except until Gitaxian Probe, I didn't
Isn't
have any blue cards
blue,
at all.
Yeah.
Yeah, so...
Except for, like, the things you're playing casting for free.
Yeah, there's the aggressive stuff, and then there's the blue, like, counters and draw stuff. And I just drew the aggressive side of my deck. Yeah. All right, my friend. Yeah. Good. As my daughter would say,
do it!
And I will play.
Okay. The sideboard wanted to fall off the table, so just a quick sec.
Yeah, no problem. I'm going to keep.
Likewise, I think it's better than going to 6.5.
Play underground sea, play Delver of Secrets.
Delver's good.
Right.
Pendelhaven?
Yeah.
Legends Pendelhaven?
Yeah.
Legends tell of the Glistener Elf that will slay them all.
You got
We're
it.
Getting our turn one, yeah. And it's a Delver.
We're
I mean, it's an aberration.
It's not.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna go to 19.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna find a Tundra.
I told him before this that this deck has a higher chance of blind flipping the Delver. I don't think you blind flipped it on the first turn. Once.
I have not blind flipped it.
We're getting there, though.
In the other game, I went 2 turns didn't flip, and then I brainstormed, so I couldn't flip it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Resolve.
Stunboard resolves.
There's gonna be a trigger. Yep. I'm gonna search.
GTA. That is definitely the right answer.
probably pretty good, right? Mm-hmm. Just gonna go into hand. I'm gonna pass the turn.
Alright. I'm going to beginning of combat.
You got it.
Attacks.
You got it. I'm going to block with Delver.
Pendelhaven pump.
Yep.
Man, you are. Yeah. So damage.
Sure.
You are afraid of that.
I just know it can go off.
You're right.
It doesn't take that much. It takes Invigorate plus Berserk.
And now that you've got the G-Tape threat going on, it's
there's
really
definitely
really
a clock in the game, yeah.
Yeah. Alright, so pass turn after that.
Brainstorm.
That's real aggressive. To me, that says you either have another land to guarantee the Stoneforge drop, or you think you can hit another land here. That is that's real aggressive. Results. I'm gonna assume you have another land in there, and this is just baited out.
Me, I'm just really bad at this game.
Okay.
We're gonna fetch.
Yep.
Find another Tundra.
Flip. So, wait a minute, did you already count? Yeah, you only fetched twice, and I haven't dealt you any real damage.
Oh, okay, so I'm just at 18?
Yeah, just 18.
You got it.
No forces yet. We're getting there, but not yet.
I don't have the.
Oh.
Yeah, three Tundras, three Underground Saves. I was watching the games. That's why
I'm gonna pass.
This is the moment where you notice. I know that sounds good, but we're talking about a delay. So if you need a surge like that, Yeah, me too. I'm like, well,
I would like to go to combat.
You got it.
Swing.
No block.
Still in declare blockers. Pendelhaven pump.
Let me. It's a 2-3.
It's a 2-3. Yeah. We'll leave it at that. Two damage to you.
Sure.
I had her in my hand too. And I was like, you know,
Pastor, end of turn, drop the G-turn.
I'm not going to act this. Is good?
My goodness. The game does not go fun places from here for me. Fetch.
Sure.
Yeah. Well, actually, I have two. I make me two points. Same thing before.
Oh, thank you. Thank you for catching that. I do need to shuffle.
Sounds good.
Yeah, we're not cracking both. Nice. Will brainstorm?
Sure.
Ta-da! It's a very technical magic term.
Oh, yeah, we got a marker on there.
Yeah, well, I was just going to get a thing.
Oh my god. Actually, it is worth running. They said, was Bandy's worth running? Yeah. It was always worth it. Like, at any point in time, if you get that one up, you never mind.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to make a move.
You're good?
Final answer. Did not find the stifle. Go ahead. It drops.
Oh, stuck to that. There you go. There it is. Untap.
Yep.
I'll keep drop.
Yep.
Wait.
Me too!
Yeah! Is Dark Horse just done?
Alright. I'll take one and then two counters and two deadly counters.
We'll remove one.
I would say I'd buy Dark Horse, but you're like, I'll play this right now.
We're gonna play some.
Oh, get the Batter Skull if we have one.
Maybe.
Fail the fly.
This result?
Okay. Give it.
Is going to resolve that? That's the question.
Interesting.
Make it 1,000. Make it real.
Yep, results.
I want you to pay for it.
Fire and Ice. Okay.
Fire and Ice is pretty good in the match.
It's not just... Oh, yeah.
It also hits things.
It hits creatures and players.
Yeah.
That's what I needed to check.
Go ahead.
Okay. Well, that's a little disappointing.
No, yeah, if you come out this first. Hey, yeah. Oh, yeah, it's mandatory.
Well, no, but you can't.
Yeah, you can.
I mean, if it takes off, getting a tropical island.
You got it.
And then I'll draw.
Sure.
Thin that deck. Gotta find those answers.
Yeah.
Actually. Get a Savannah.
Okay.
This is Bant. We're Bant up in here.
Seems good.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Flip.
Man, I assume it gives you more sideboard options.
It does. I think my favorite one is Rest in Peace, but that doesn't do a lot of good in this match.
It's not.
That moment when you draw the exact same card, you just shuffle the fire.
Yeah, that's one of those things.
You got it. Oh, this is a
Viridian Corruptor.
Response.
It's a 2/2.
Yeah.
You can gain 2. None of the modes are particularly useful. Except, I guess, gain 2 life technically, but I'm in fact, so whatever.
That's fine. We can get into life.
Alright. Noble Hierarch. Also known as Blocker for the Swords to Flash Against Creature. And then Pastor. Also known as.
Can't win them all, man. Which
we're going to fetch.
Man, this game is intense. This game is real.
I'm just trying to play to my outs. Trying to keep it together.
Yeah.
I was like, okay, maybe I'll at least put it
in. Still no stifle. Comes down. How many cards are in your hand now?
A lot. I'll give you a chance.
Okay. You say a lot. I believe you.
3. Okay. Felt like a lot. Here's 3.
Man.
We're gonna.
Okay.
We're gonna move to combat.
Oh wow. Okay. Rest in peace, Noble Hierarch.
Go ahead.
You died as you lived. Zero. Never got to live the dream of turning into a 1/2. Okay. Well. No time like the present. There's lots of time like the present.
We're gonna buy one, why waste it?
He's a ball.
With that many cards in hand, there's no way in hell you don't have some. Was it still 3?
Still 3 cards.
Okay. Beginning of combat?
Sure.
Move to attacks?
Sure.
Berserk?
Sure.
Berserk. So this would make it 8. So, yay for lethal.
Changing effects right now.
I'll concede.
Okay. Spellfierce Ponder. So, why didn't you... Oh, yeah, because I have two. I had Daze, too.
So, Zilla's Persecution wasn't good there. So, if I attacked here, you're going to block with Noble to keep me from killing both your creatures. Yeah, so then I still have Zilla's stuff. Spell Pierce, unless it's, like, double... It was like double Berserk. Like one spell pierce is gonna give me three here at eight. Because if you animate here and you play any pump spell, I can still spell pierce it. So that'd be three. So you could get 3/5. But any pump spell you played, Invigorate or any of them, I can spell pierce out. So it was whether I thought that you could get to double Berserk was my thinking. Ponder's risky if I'm trying to find like a Force of Will or a Daze or something. Zealous is good, but I wasn't getting very much value out of it with the Noble on board.
Yeah, the spell pierce was, I guess, oh, sorry. You were...
Well, I was just going to say that, so without double Berserk, with my thought was that you animate pump, gives you 5, and then you play pump spell, I spell pierce here, and then on next turn I am able to hit you with Sword of Fire and Ice, kill your creature, have Zealous Persecution back, and then ponder into another answer, and then that seems like an unmovable
spell. Yeah, at that point.
But it's a little bit, I could have pondered into something.
The
Daze
was for Swords to Plowshares, but spell pierce.
It's fine.
Blighted Agent, just in case something happened to this. Yeah. And Swords to Plowshares is just a time walk, because I'll wait till you go to combat, and then I'll Swords the creature. And if it works, great, then, you know, you'll still...
That's why it's banned. Yeah, that's
that's
yeah, usually they don't, I haven't seen them play very much removal, or any removal, pre-board.
I only have two Berserks. I managed to come across both of them. Because that's how this game wants to go. There's the other swords, and then one more. So, game two, I sided out two Gitaxian Probes for Viridian Corruptor and another fourth Force of Will, because there's only three in the main. Once I already know what I'm playing against, it's not as necessary. The probe isn't. I want to have the counter magic. Submerge. That's too good. And then I sided out Daze on the draw.
So what did I go down? I went down one Ponder, and then the two copies of Lingering Souls. I don't particularly like Lingering Souls in the matchup.
It's not great in this match. It's great against the Force of Will side of my deck, and actually it does provide a lot of 1-1 blockers, which means it can stall.
Right, but like it's things that I don't die to like the 1/1s. I die when you Berserk them, or I die to a Blighted Agent. It's so slow. But, like, I think any game that we go to 4 or 5 turns, whatever, I'm pretty favored.
It is very slow. Yeah.
So Batter Skull doesn't do anything really in this matchup. And then you just need to cut one more card. So Ponder was a fine choice. Maybe a Wasteland. I don't know if you're playing Crop Rotation.
No, so, these are super hot. I am playing Crop Rotation, which beats the Wasteland, but it doesn't beat the Spell Pierce Force of Will side of it.
Yeah.
In that case, I kind of get brutalized. It's tough. It's brutal. That's what I meant to say. You know what I'm gonna shut up right now.